Time for Fabulous Teeny Toys.
Hey guys, welcome to Teeny Toys. Today we are going to be opening the Glitter Glider Disney Princess Magic Clip dolls. I love Magic Clip dolls because you can mix and match all of their dresses. So we have Belle, we have Aurora, we have Rapunzel, and we have Ariel. And let's not forget, we have Anna and Elsa. They come in the box and you can see they glide back and forth. Let's start with Anna and Elsa. You can see Anna and Elsa come with a little Olaf. Let's do Belle next. Belle comes with Mrs. Potts. Next we have Ariel. Ariel comes with Flounder. All right, next we have Sleeping Beauty. Finally, we have Rapunzel. Rapunzel comes with Pascal.
Here we are with all of our glitter gliders standing in a row. We have Elsa, Sleeping Beauty, Rapunzel, Ariel, Belle, and Princess Anna, along with their friends Olaf, Owl, Pascal, Flounder, and Mrs. Potts.
Here's Owl. The silver ball makes him drift. Flounder. He's so cute. Look at that sweet smile on his face. Mrs. Potts. Time to open up some new dresses. And of course, we can switch out any of these dresses with any of the other dresses in the Magic Clip doll set. This one's my favorite of the three new ones. Look at all that sparkle and the ruffles, so pretty.
Okay, we're gonna switch out Anna first. Look at how easy it is to switch out these dresses. You just squeeze on the bottom and slide her in. Just make sure that her hair doesn't get caught. Wow, this one looks really great on Anna. This white collar kind of looks like it should be like some warm fur to keep her warm in the snow. Looking great, Anna. Okay, let's do Rapunzel next. She looks really good in this color too. I think Rapunzel would look good in any color. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go with Elsa's dress. We're gonna see how she looks in yellow. I think you look a little bit better in blue, Elsa. Blue's definitely your color. Now let's go ahead and switch everyone back into some glitter glider dresses, but switch them up. All right, we're gonna go ahead and start off with Belle. And looking at it, I think Belle would look great in Ariel's dress. See the wheels on the bottom. Helps her glide back and forth. Whee! Oops. Whee. All right, let's do Aurora next. Aurora. I think you will look great in Anna's dress. Next up, Rapunzel. Let's do Rapunzel with Elsa's dress. Next up's Queen Elsa. We already saw Queen Elsa in yellow. Maybe she'd look better in pink with Aurora's dress. That does look pretty good, Queen Elsa. Next up we've got Anna. Let's go for yellow. Belle's dress. So beautiful. Here's her wheels. that means Ariel gets Rapunzel's dress.
I know, she'll look great in purple. Purple's always a great color for redheads.
So pretty, Ariel. Now here's all of our princesses in their new beautiful dresses. Stay tuned for our next video in the Glitter Glider Castle. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time!